He's a religious man with a mission.
Why a priest is finding an electrifying way to get around.
Oh, all right.
Only on 4 Tonight, he's a Catholic priest who's dedicated most of his life to making the world a better place to live.
But when Father Ed Eschweiler decided to change his gas-powered car into one run completely by electricity, some thought he needed a little divine intervention.
I've had an interest in the environment for a long time. And one of the really big problems with the environment is what our cars are doing to the air. They are the biggest source of air pollution that we have.
Father Ed Eschweiler is a priest at the Cousins Center, but for this mission, he enlisted the help of an auto mechanic.
Some people told me that it couldn't be done, and if somebody tells me I can't do something, and I think I have the talent to do it, I try my darndest to show them that it can be done.
What John and Father Ed did was take a brand new Saturn, tinker with it, and in 2 years create a car that runs completely on electricity.
It's a commuter vehicle. It's not a long-distance vehicle. It gets 40-plus miles, and at highway speeds, it'll run 55, 60, 65 miles an hour on the expressway with no problem.
The car is powered by about 20 batteries, a circuit breaker installed just in case of a power overload. The Saturn runs about 40 miles on a single charge, making the world a slightly cleaner place.
Touches my life as priest also in the sense that I think we're messing up the beautiful world that God gave us.
The project cost about $25,000 plus, of course, the cost of the car.